All right, Dave, thank you. And new at 4 in Virginia, Herndon police now say they've been receiving calls about several cars that have had their tires slashed. It happened in the last week and a half here. So far, police have found 15 victims. They're reminding drivers to take precautions, including parking in well-lit areas.